Hey, come on in.
Pizza, 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 pizza. Not doing Little Caesars.
Welcome to day two of the Spitzer 14-Day Pizza Challenge. I'm PJ.
I'm Ethan.
And I'm Jeff.
And today's pizza is Lou Malnati's.
Today we decided to get Lou Malnati's deep dish pizza. They also offer the thin crust, but I'm pretty sure nobody else gets that. We did order that a couple weeks ago, and we decided it's okay, but we're going deep dish because that's what everybody gets when they go to Lou Malnati's.
It's good.
I love the butter crust. It is excellent. It's something that Lou Malnati's has that I don't think any other place has, that I know of at least. Also the sausage, unbelievable. A patty of sausage. Sausage in every bite.
Just like my dad, I think the butter crust is amazing. It's kind of like a one-of-a-kind thing. And the sausage patty is amazing. You get a piece of sausage in every single bite.
I've had a few people ask me what's going to happen to my weight from eating all these pizzas. So I've decided to track my weight. And I weighed myself yesterday, weighed myself today. I lost 2.5 pounds. So I guess this is really a weight loss clinic instead of a weight gain. So I can pretty much attribute all that weight gain a day ago from stealing all the candy from Ethan's bag on Halloween.
Now onto the pros and cons. Dad, with the pros?
Yeah, okay, here we go. Butter crust, that's where it's at. That makes the pizza taste great. The crust is unbelievable. The sausage patty as well, that's the greatest. A bite of sausage in every bite. And you can go crumbled sausage if you like, but you have to get the patty. That's where you go with that. And then last, the flavor is just impeccable. You can't beat it. They have large tomatoes in the sauce. I love that. And the cheese, it's not shredded cheese that they use. They actually use slices of cheese. So there's cheese in every single bite. Unbelievable.
All right, Ethan, you with the cons?
Well, for the cons, it takes a little while to cook it, and it's more on the expensive side.
Mm-hmm. All right, so overall, we give this 4.5 out of 5 stars. It would have been 5 stars, however, if the crust wouldn't be so, you know, what you call crusty.
Hard?
And hard, right.
Because usually when we get it, it's a little bit softer, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
This one, I think, went 4.5 stars. It would have gone 5 if the crust was softer. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, we all agree about that. And that was just a probably one-time thing.
Yeah.
So, tomorrow, we're having White Cottage Pizza. Make sure to put all your suggestions in the comments below. Thank you.
We really appreciate those suggestions that you gave us in the comments below. And we'll probably hit those places in the next 12 days.
Pizza, 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 pizza.
Not doing Little Caesars.